My first big job was at driving a van, which I crashed constantly. I crashed it twice, actually. I delivered baskets. It was called Just Baskets in Miami. And I was a terrible, terrible delivery boy. Really, really bad. Mariska, what was your...
Honey.
I didn't work her in. I used to deliver baskets to Mariska's house. If I could live anywhere in the world, it would be at Mariska's house. Because she is my favorite person in the world.
Favorite what?
Person in the world. And she's a tremendous singer. I love to listen to her sing. Actually, it's Paris with Mariska's blessings. She's sitting right.
I'll write you the check later, Raul. I'll write you the check.